May you rest in peace.
Thank you.
First aid. If I am going to survive this, I need to stockpile my bullets. There's never enough of it.
Thank you.
supplies. This shortcut is going to be dangerous. These monsters made a cozy nest in here. Pity. open it. I appreciate your kindness. Supplies. It's time to roll my cassock up. Pity. please aid me in my journey. Too old for this. Desperate times call for desperate measures. I need a prayer. I smell the rot of this place. These mushrooms poisoned the air. Never enough of it. Cousin, I hope to find you alive.
Okay.
Father, I am forever thankful for your blessings. Sight. There is evil afoot, and I have bullets to spare.
Thank you. too late. They already killed him. You won't rest until everyone is dead. They were waiting for you. It's a trap. The truth is coming out. It is Mayor Benjamin Mahoney who leads this crazy cult. They want the key. You can't let them have it.
Please.
Desperate times call for desperate measures. gave up the chase. There's never enough of it. Found it. The ultimate weapon. A shrine to mark my progress. Thank you. Setbacks are fleeting. I will succeed. I have to clear the area of monsters.
Oh, another one. Hi. How's my favorite power washer?
Same.
don't know. What'd you do? Oh. I thought you, like, said retard in League again or something. Yeah, yeah. Gotta go to Riot Confession. Hey, you've been in Raj's chat for in-houses a few times semi-recently. Who's War Chief? Is that Adam? That's fair. Yeah, that's fair. I was just trying to figure that one out. Yeah. Asked where I've been in Raj's chat. I did like that to everyone and asked where I've been, and I'm like, I don't think I know this guy. Like, he hangs out in chats where people play games ever since he quit League. That's not exact. Me.
That's not the joke.
Yeah. He likes game, like strategy games like Divinity 2 and stuff like that. He's all about those. But mostly League. Got him.
It is heavy, but it is worth it.
No, you're good. I don't even hear anything. Forgive me, Father? Not a game about daddy agents, is it? Oh, it's a shooter.
I think I've heard of this one.
What's it on? Steam?
Cthulhu?
I am looking into this game.
Shooters. Setbacks are fleeting. I will succeed.
Graphics look like, oh, what's it? Fucking... God damn it, I don't even own the fucking game. What the hell is it called? Darkest Dungeon. They look like a little brighter, obviously, but, like, especially, like, the splash art. It looks like that. It's like a retro shooter, right? Yeah. You know, it looks like a... Looks like a retro shooter updated for modern controls and stuff. Which, played a few of them that have been on Steam, and they're all pretty good. Lovecraft's recommended FPS.
Now I can finally get out.
Bloodborne is extremely Lovecraftian. Is that a broom? Did I just watch him hit that man with a broom? It looks like a broom. She ate the apple, gave her superpowers. I have the power to not listen to a damn thing you say. Somebody needs to do a game in this style or whatever, but like a roguelike. This game would have made a sick roguelike. Gotta give that nod. Oh my god. I have so many problems with that cabin in the Evil Dead remake. Oh, it was good, it was scary, but it was cool. But it's all centered on a massive plot hole. Whatever, like, I wanna quit heroin. I should go to a cabin middle of the fucking woods with a bunch of people that aren't medically trained to deal with this and make sure that I'm super far from a hospital or any potential help because, you know, nobody's ever died from heroin withdrawals. But if you go past that part, yeah. I mean, I guess it's pretty hard to have an original, like, you know, plot concept, but you can make it original in the details. I feel like if I was caught in like a Lovecraftian horror scenario, a drunk hobo with a knife or whatever that's friendly to me actually is pretty high on the list of things I'd be okay with, you know? Because he's drunk, he's got a weapon, he likes me, and he's probably, the drunk probably means that he has no fear.
must have a strong spirit.
Power Wash Simulator? No. No, I was just curious if you... managed to beat it or not. Probably Warhammer. I mean, good luck. Disney's not exactly known for, you know, their generosity or their cheap pricing.
This flimsy lamp needs some tweaking. prepared now. It stinks here, not worse than in town. Now.
Huh?
get away with this. More bullets.
Planny. Oh, right, Ryu Jinx is like a Switch emulator or something, right?
Uh-huh.
Nailed it.
Do I have that open still?